Hundreds of people took to the beach on Easter Monday to enjoy family time out and also to partake in the sunny activities of the Aqua Mele event.
Today what we've started with is the kite flying festival. It happens every year, and so they have partnered with us this year, and so this kicked off first. And then of course we have had the beach volleyball, which took place from the day before, so it's continuing today, of course, with the winner who will be sharing, you know, a cash prize. So there'll be first, second and third place. More activities will be taking place on the beach today at Pigeon Point. There's paintball, there's a KFC food competition. Of course, there's a cool down zone, there's a kiddie area with bouncy castles. Of course, we have lots of food and drink on sale. Lots of activities set for later on in the evening, like the car audio sound clash competition, which is always a massive hit. We have Zumba on stage as well later tonight. And it's gonna be very exciting here. People are having fun. Lots of children, lots of colors, and you know children love that, right? We have so many mascots as well, the cartoons that they love also. Well, we have an Easter bunny. Yes, so they're having a fantastic time. And Aqua Mele Monday is really an Aqua Mele today.
The kite flying event was big this year, and the prizes have grown even bigger and a lot more attractive, moving from just medals to actual trophies, hampers, and awesome cash prizes.
The kite flying competition is something that's always amazing. And let me not say competition, but festival, because not everybody is competing. For some people, this is what they have to do every year. It's a ritual for them. And so this year, we've seen a lot of creative kites. I saw one shaped like a boat. And so you see a boat flying in the air. They're very creative. You see a lot of younger kids flying kites as compared to the adults, you know, that we see before. So the children are very much involved, and they have created their own kites as well.
According to officials, this is one of the most spectacular beach events on the local calendar, and they are looking forward to making it even bigger. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.